coming to Alaba to tell us about his intention and our vision that has to do with the governance of Lagos State. And by his speech today, he has given us every assurance that by the time you get to that office, he's going to remember us and carry us along. I'm so much interested on him because he has no godfather. He's man of his own. By the time you assume that position, he's going to take decisions that will be of advantage to the masses. Nobody is going to teleguide him. Nobody is going to tell him what to do. And we want to do away with this godfatherism. In as much as he has come to this podium, Alaba will support him. We'll give him our vote.
I have told them the style of governance that I want to put in place. That style of governance, they're going to be involved themselves. They are going to be involved in the grassroots executive council. So they can see what and what problems they need to address. I want the government to be close to them. So I have told them that among them, I'm going to appoint my high, and high of the governor is going to come from the Alaba market. But more importantly, the Igbos have been very industrious, and what I will want them to look into is more practical education, whereby most of the things are done locally, you know, within this country, so that we can be upgraded when it comes to job creation. So we're going to look into that, because Nigeria problem is not theoretical education anymore. It's practical education. I know that's where our government has failed to pay attention. So we are going to open them up, you know, to more practical education.